I told some people that I'd show them how to use some of my favorite tools in Paint Tool Sai. I've created a vector layer, and I'm going to use the pen tool, and I'm just going to create a simple straight line. If I hold down shift, I can manipulate this line. Further manipulate the line with edit, clicking the points, and hold down shift in edit too, and mess with it that way. You can change the thickness of a line with weight. And you can use pressure to make bits of the line fatter or skinnier. You just have to click the points. You can change the color of a line by clicking on it. You can select the entire line and move it. If you want to fill in a shape or something, you can click the magic wand and fill it in. Create another layer and use the paint bucket. See? Very simple. These points to create shapes too. You hold down shift. Crazy ways. Yay, very fun. You can duplicate. Very creepy. If you want to erase a portion of a line, you can just use the eraser. You can also click